All right, here we go. Here comes the Imperium, the NXT Tag Team Champions, and also the longest reigning Tag Team Champions, Fabian Aichner and Marcel Bartel.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, accompanied by Alexander Wolf, at a combined weight of 440 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions, Fabian Aichner and Marcel Bartel, Imperium!
And it's been announced that the Imperium will be defending their NXT Tag Team titles next week on NXT 2.0. All
right,
and will they be able to show them their dominance and get another win here tonight? Or will MSK pick up a win here tonight? Who knows? I guess a shocking win. Here comes MSK. There you see Nash Carter and Wesley.
At a combined weight of 364 pounds. MSK.
And the crowd is hyped to see them tonight. Face off, and Wesley's gonna start it off, and Fabian is gonna start off the match too. And here comes Fabian Aichner with Wesley with a fall away slam. And now Fabian caught him. Oh, tornado DDT. And now Aichner, oh, with the punches, shoving him over the ropes. Oh, drop kick. Taking out Lee. And Aichner showing that dominance here tonight on NXT 2.0. Oh, sprint. Oh, what the? How did he hit it? How did he hit that? Bro, what the heck? Lee ran right into the ring post. Oh, but look at this. Oh, and Lee with a kick. And going back into the ring. Now, Wesley, neck breaker. Taking out Bartel. Bartel's back up. German suplex. Cover. Looking to win it here. Oh, he has the foot on the ropes. He has the foot on the ropes. Now, Bartel unloading all that frustration, starting to build up. Oh, Lee dodges it. Lee. Oh, knife edge top. Lee, super kick. Taking out Bartel. And now Lee going for the cover. One. Oh no. Uh-oh. Now Lee. Oh, DDT. Now Lee just trying to do this for his team. Oh, that drop suplex. And Lee doing everything he can. And now he's putting him into the corner. There's a tag. To Nash Carter. Oh. Some over. Now Carter. Now. Oh, caught him with a head. But now. Oh. Bartel now going for the tag. There's a tag with Fabian. Oh, springboard. Oh, missed that. Oh. Now Eichner now going to the second rope. Oh, got it! Connected! With the moonsault off the top. Moonsault connected. Now, oh my god. Oh! Uh-oh. Look at this here. Oh! Counter! Oh! Carter! German! Suplex! Tags in Lee! Oh! Wait a second! Drop tag! From Lee! Cover! One! Two! Oh! That was close! Almost there to pinning the NXT Tag Team Champions! Now he throws him into the corner. Looking for it. Oh! Uh-oh, Lee! Go for it! Pow! Pow! Ball it up! And Lee doing for the MSK! Cover! One! Oh! Now has that arm. And now, Wesley! Taking out Bartel! Dropkick! Wesley fired up! Tags in Nash Carter. Oh. Now look at... Oh, caught him with a kick. And now, Carter. Oh! Running punch there. Uh-oh. Oh, a knee. Ah, Porzingana. Knee and Porzingana combo. One, two, three, and MSK did it. MSK did it. They pinned the NXT Tag Team Champions. And just like that, the MSK did it. But could we see this next week on NXT 2.0 for the NXT Tag Team Champions? And up next we have Isaiah Swerve Scott, the North American Champion, versus Dexter Lumis tonight. And here comes Isaiah Swerve Scott, the North American champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 101 pounds, the NXT North American champion, Isaiah Swerve Scott.
Here comes Dexter Lumis.
And his opponent from Recluse, Wyoming, weighing in at 239 pounds, Dexter Lumis.
Go. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, caught him with back elbow. Now, side slam. Now, now, caught the leg. Oh, Isaiah Swerve. Oh, stomping out Dexter. Oh, the champion showing dominance. Drop kick. Oh, he's about to go for his. Oh, German suplex. Oh, Dexter. Still. Dexter just. Oh, wait a minute. Isaiah Swerve. Springboard. Caught him with a moonsault. Cover. Kick out. And now, Swerve. Oh. Oh. Swerve now has that arm. Oh my god. Oh. Boom. Ooh. And a stomp. Oh. And now, unloading. Dexter, Agamemnon, and Sebastian. The champion's in trouble. Dexter. Oh, but. Swerve fighting out of the situation and Swerve. Oh. Caught his leg. Oh. Trips him. Swerve. Like the cat he is. Cover. One. Oh. moonsault connected. Springboard moonsault again. Cabo. One. Two. Kicks out. Swerve. Going up top. No. 450. Swerve could put his lights out right now. Oh. But now look at this. Oh, wait. Counter there. And now Swerve. Jumping DDT. Cover. Two. Three. And the ref didn't see it. But the leg was on the rope. I don't think the ref saw it. And there's your North American champion right there. But look at this. The Prodigy. Nathan Frazer is up next for that title. Up next, we got Bron Breakker versus Samoa Joe. Here comes Bron Breakker.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Georgia, weighing in at 266 pounds, Bron Breakker.
And we saw what happened last week on NXT. Bron Breakker and the Iron Man Knox were just completely brawling it out. But now, tonight, we're seeing him going up against Samoa Joe. Here comes Samoa Joe.
And his opponent from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
The Destroyer is here on NXT. I haven't seen him in a minute. But he is back. Here we go. Bron Breakker and Samoa Joe. Oh, wait, but look at Joe. Counter. Bron Breakker with a DDT. Spiked him right on his head. Moonsault from Breakker. Now going for the cover. One. And a kick out. Now Breakker. Oh. Has a leg. Oh my god. And now. Oh, a stomp on the arm there. Oh. And now Breakker. Breakker completely destroying Samoa Joe. Joe gonna tap out. Hope Joe is out of it. Oh, and there's a counter. Breakker throws him into the corner. Oh my gosh. No. Overhead belly to belly suplex. Standing moonsault right there. Gosh, wait a minute. Joe countering. Oh, drop kick to the back. Breaker's in trouble right now. Wait, but Breakker. Oh my god! Completely locked in. One, two, and a kick out. And Braun, what a spine buster. Oh my god. Oh, and that leg. And Breakker. Throws him into the corner. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Look at Hurricane on off the top. Cover. One, two, three, and a Bron Breakker wins just like that. Jeez. And now, oh, but look, look who's here. It's Knox. The Iron Man has arrived on NXT. This is not going to end well. Not going to end well at all. Now where? Oh! Oh, and look at this. Oh, oh, oh. Back and forth. Bron Breakker and now Knox. Oh, oh, the NXT champion. Tonight, we're going to have Zach Wolf versus A-Kid. We have not seen this man in quite a while after his loss. And he felt very defeated. So he stayed home for a couple of weeks for a while. So he can just get things off his mind. But now he is back. And he is better than ever. And he's going to be going up against A-Kid tonight. So, yeah. Go, and here comes Zach Wolf.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 200 pounds, Zach Wolf.
Alrighty, and here comes a kid.
And his opponent from Madrid, Spain, weighing in at 154 pounds, a kid.
Go, Zach Wolf and AK going straight at it. Oh, indoor moonsault connected. What the? Wait, what? We just started. What? We just started the match. Who already had? Oh, AK. From behind. Oh my god. Oh, block the kick. Oh. Zach Wolf has him. Boom. What a vicious slam. And now. Oh, knee strike. Cover. One. And a kick out by AK. Springboard. Moonsault. Now. We're now. Oh. Drop and Zach Wolf having an armbar, releasing all that frustration after been, you know, leaving for a while, but AK fighting out of it. Oh, AK. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Oh, Northern Lights cover and a kick out. Oh, AK now. Oh, missed it. Oh, but Zach Wolf still in control. Power bomb. Oh, oh my god. Oh. Samoan drop combo and awful. Zach Wolf is just not having it. Frog splash with the knees up. Hey, kid. Or something. Uh-oh. Going for it. Oh, what a super kick. Oh my god, that could put him away. One, two, kick out. That running super kick could have put him away, but it was not enough. Oh my god, look at this. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, the armbar. Armbar submission locked in. The Fujiwara armbar. But, oh, Zach Wolf gets out of it. Zach Wolf chasing him. Boy, but the kid missed the Hurricanrana. Nobody home. Zach Wolf taking advantage. Oh, going for you. Okay. Oh, caught him on a super One, two, and it depends. Zach Wolf. Oh my gosh. Wow, what a match here. On Zach Wolf's return. A Kid has put him away with a shocking victory. For the main event of the evening, we have Ilja Dragunov versus Brian Cage. Like, could we see Walter interfere in this matchup? Here we go. And here comes Ilja Dragunov. Comes Brian Cage.
And his opponent from California, weighing in at 272 pounds, Brian.
Cage into the corner. Oh, missed the kick. Oh, No. Springboard. Oh, clothesline. Kick. Ryan Cage going up top. Big man going flying. Moonsault connected from Ryan Cage. Oh. Wait a minute. Dragon up. Oh. Oh. Bench arm. Now has an arm. Oh. Dragon up. Snapmare. Oh. Flatliner from Ryan Cage. Ryan Cage now. Oh. Has him up. Powerbomb. Cover. One, two, and a kick out from Dragunov. Dragunov has to keep fighting now. He can't just drop his guard. Oh, but there's a big form. Dragunov trying to get to his feet. Oh, but meanwhile. Oh, German suplex. Dragunov not playing any games. Dragunov is on fire. Oh, locked him up. Powerbomb. No, not powerbomb. No. Body slam. How do you say that? Dragunov looking to set an example out of Brian Cage. Oh, he can defeat guys bigger than him. Cover. Two. Oh. God took his, oh my God. What a discus. But now look at Brian. Oh. Brian Cage going for the cover. One, kicks out at one. And now again, Brian Cage is not, oh. Letting him have a chance, he just keeps beating the crap out of him. And now Cage. Oh, has him up. Uh-oh, he's going for it. Drill claw. That could be it. Dragunov has to be out. Two. And he has his shoulder up. Dragunov is not human. Oh, but Brian Cage. Oh, powerbomb. He is not shocked at all. Oh. The Dragunov. Uh-oh. Going for it. Boom! Crossline. Cover. One. Two. And a kick out. Dragunov knows what he has to do. He's going into that place. He's going for it. That's Torpedo Moscow. Here we go. Torpedo Moscow. Cover. One, two, three. Kick out. I thought that was a three. Now a snapmare from Dragunov. Going up top. Now a, oh, a senton. Connected. Oh. Wait, but Cage throws him into the ref. Cage has him up. Cage. Oh. Ryan Cage. Discus closing. Taking his head off cover. One. Two. Kick out by Dragunov. He's going for it. He's going for that drill claw. Oh, he has him up. Drill claw again. Cover. One, two, three. Ryan Paige puts Dragunov away. In the main event. Wow. Oh, but here comes the UK champion, Walter. Oh, he's getting up in his face. Both arguing. Alright, but guys, that is going to end NXT, y'all. Make sure y'all leave a like, subscribe down below, hit the notification bell for more on my YouTube and also my Twitch so you can get notified when I stream. And make sure y'all follow me on my Twitch also. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.